For children, experience is based on a single feature, for example, height, not necessarily height, weight, length, altogether. Children can't conserve, meaning they don't realize that even if the shape changes, the volume, the size, or the amount can stay the same.
The classic example here is liquid. If one takes two identical glasses and pour the exact same amount of liquid in each, then ask them which one has more liquid, they're going to tell you they have the same amount. But if you take a short, fat glass like this and have them pour it into a tall, thin glass like this, and then ask them which one has more, they're going to tell you that the tall, thin glass has more of the liquid because the liquid comes up higher. This is a perfect example of them only focusing on one feature, height. Older children and adults know that what we gain in height, we lose in width. So it's the exact same amount of liquid. They're conserved. But younger children, usually under the age of 6, can't do this mental calculation. They can be fooled by appearance.